Maria Clementina Rutiyuga, and I go by Maria for short. I live in Hyattsville, Maryland, which is not too far from DC, where I work with mental health youth. Growing up, I was very different from my age mates. I started reading and writing at 2 years old. From K through 12, I struggled with loving myself. I wanted to be accepted by my American peers, but was teased for being African. But despite everything that I've been through in life, I still smile. I have learned to accept myself, hardworking, loving, and you can't forget, goofy.
Hey everybody, I would love the opportunity of being on The Fashion Hero to bring something different and to inspire women of different backgrounds to love themselves. Beauty, it starts within. And then fashion is confidence. So I will be the next fashion hero.